let us take one more question related to the same topic, non-uniform accelerated motion. But the question is little bit different manner. Here they have given the velocity as a function of displacement, v equal to 2x minus 1. Then they are asking acceleration. So many times the questions will be asking in the entrance point of view about the manipulation of formula, whatever you have. What is the acceleration? dv by dt. What is the acceleration? dv by dt. But you have to go for differentiation with respect to time. But here it is function of x. Then what you have to do? d by dt. You will multiply with dx, divide with dx. Then dx by dt is velocity v into dv by dx. So acceleration is nothing but dv by dt is nothing but v dv by dx. So that a equal to v into d by dx of v is 2x minus 1. So v into differentiation of x is 1, differentiation of 1 is 0. So the answer is 2v. Or else, this is after manipulation you have done the question. Now if you take v equal to 2x minus 1, then you can find directly acceleration equal to dv by dt. That is d by dt of 2x minus 1 equal to 2 times dx by dt minus d by dt of 1. So equal to 2 into dx by dt is nothing but what? Rate of change of displacement is velocity. Differentiation of constant is 0. So it will become what? 2v. So what is acceleration? 2v. So again you got the same thing. Where v is how much? 2x minus 1. So either you go for direct differentiation or you can manipulate and you can go for differentiation. When acceleration is given in terms of displacement, not in terms of time. So this is another type of important model related to non-uniform accelerated motion. But if you check again, who is the king of this question? Mathematics. What is that one? Differentiation. So please understand that importance. Every time I keep on telling. Thank you.